should have seen the colors in that thing. And those custom designs, whew, real masterpiece. No joke, this bake-off season finale was a real Hello, we're back live. Welcome back, everyone.
Hey, Sean, we're back indeed for our second air trial, where another contestant has just taken off. Several pilots already had their turns, so we're well suited to tell you that this path is a toughie. Right, Sean?
Well, Bob, you said it. We're talking about a low-altitude aerobatic flight through the canyon and other fun stuff. Highly technical and dangerous. Good luck out there, Water Rocket.
That's a mean section right there. The more I see it, the more I think it must be hard to handle.
Yeah, MotorFest sure isn't sparing these pilots, and believe me, they're clearly not out of the woods yet.
Look at this guy, cleverly teasing what's coming next.
The lovely Hawaiian countryside.
Lovely, sure, but better watch for these wind turbines.
Thank you.
that last gate! Beautiful performance. It's incredible what a Zivco Edge and great skills can achieve.
Man and machine working in unison.